Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Olivia, and today I have for you a foundation routine video, a easy on-the-go foundation routine that you guys would absolutely love. It has glow, it has definition, it has, you know, highlights and contour, but it's really easy. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please don't forget to subscribe if you'd like to see more of these videos, and yes, comment and let me know what you guys think about this video. Please keep on watching. Bye loves. So guys, the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna moisturize my face, and I'm gonna use the Pond's Dry Skin Cream, and it's a rich hydrating moisturizer. And let me tell you guys, I've been loving this product since I've started using it. And I see that my face tends to dry, like it tends to get really, really dry in the winter time. And this here, this bad boy right here, this right here, oh my God, it gets the job done. It's so hydrating, it feels so smooth, and it keeps my face moist, okay? So we're gonna do this. I did my eyebrows off camera. Of course, it's not an eyebrow tutorial, so I did that off camera. I have nothing on the rest of my face, and we're gonna start with this. So we're just gonna put that on both sides, forehead or nose, and we're just gonna moisturize our face. I'm looking into my mirror. So here we have that done. The next thing I'm gonna do is I am going to prime my face. And winter time, I usually use the Smashbox Photo Finish primer or the Baby Skin primer. However, in the summertime, I get a little bit oily, so I use the Becca primer. So I'm just gonna take the Baby Skin primer and I'm gonna put that on my cheek area. And this is where I have a lot of pore. Next thing we're gonna do is we're going to color correct all the dark spots, all the dark areas on my face. I suffer from acne scars. I use the Anastasia Beverly Hills contour palette, and it's the cream kit, and it's in deep. And I'm gonna take the orange color right here and I'm gonna put it all over the dark areas. So my foundation routine is a little bit different from others, maybe same as some, but I do not put foundation all over my face. I usually put the highlighted colors where we normally highlight, and then my foundation wherever I do not put that highlight color. So that's what we're gonna do now. And what I'm gonna take for my highlight colors is I'm gonna use the ColourPop concealers. And I'm using Golden Deep 60 and 1050. And 1050 is lighter than Golden 60, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take 1050 and I'm gonna put it on the highest part of my eyelid. So I'm gonna put this directly underneath my eyes. I'm gonna put it on to the top of my the bridge of my nose, the top of my forehead, and the top of my chin. Next, I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna take that deep golden 60 and I'm gonna put it below those 1050 that I just placed. So right below it. Brush to blend this out or a beauty blender sponge. I'm gonna use a beauty blender sponge today, and this sponge is damp and I'm using the black one because I think the black one works better than the others. I'm not sure, it's more softer. Just gonna take this and we're just gonna blend that out. So after that is blended, guys, what we're gonna do next is we're gonna add some contour to our face and then we're gonna go over that with our foundation. So I'm gonna use the concealer stick by Black Radiance, and this is in the shade, I guess it's 8003. I'm gonna take that and I'm just gonna put that to contour my jawbone area. My forehead. The bridge of my nose. And a little bit on my chin. So now we have that going, guys. I'm gonna use my Maybelline Fit Me foundation, and this is in the shade Coconut, and this is the dewy type. I use the dewy in the winter time and I use the matte in the summertime. I'm just gonna add some to my brush, not a lot, just like this. Then we're just gonna add it right over our contour. And we're just gonna blend that together. Be sure to take it down on your neck just a little bit. So guys, using a brush to blend out liquids and cream can sometimes causes lines and streak in your makeup, and we don't want that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back with that same beauty blender sponge. I'm gonna take that rear end, which is the bigger end, the rounder end, and I'm just gonna dab all over my face to get rid of any streaks, any line, and also to further blend that product together, like my highlight and my foundation, so that you guys can't see any demarcation lines and it looks flawless. What we're gonna do is we're gonna set our highlighted areas. So what I'm gonna use to set my highlighted areas is I'm gonna use my Sasha Buttercup setting powder. So I'm just gonna press it into my skin and not bake with it. So this is all the highlighted areas and I'm just using the same beauty blender sponge. Guys, so that's done. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna set the remainder of my face using this MAC mineralized powder in deep. I'm just gonna set the rest of my face. So what we're doing is we're just patting this in. Pressing it into our skin. Don't forget the neck, guys. Go with our Black Radiance True Complexion Contour Palette, and this is in medium to dark. And we're gonna go ahead and take this brown color for contour. We're gonna place that in our contour area. So our jawline, our forehead, and our nose. So what this is doing is this is giving us, it's bringing back our definition of our face. I'm gonna take my ColourPop bronzer in bits and pieces. And I'm just gonna give my face a little bit of bronze. Now it's time for my favorite part, and it's highlighting. And when I'm doing my undergo foundation routine, I do not spray my face before I do highlight. I'll do it before I spray my face. Reason being, I do not want it to be that much popped. I don't want it to be that much highlighted just because it's a regular day. So what we're gonna do is I'm just gonna take my Artist Couture, and this is in the shade. This is in the shade Gold Digger, and we're just gonna put a little bit of that on the highest points of our face. I'm gonna take my Wet n Wild Mega Length Waterproof Mascara, and I'm just gonna coat my bottom lashes and my top lashes once, and that will be good. For our face, and I'm using my MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus. look. Thank you so much for joining me for this video. If you'd like to see more of this video, more foundation routine, how to contour, eyeliner, anything, just let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, you guys. Share my video if you can. Bye, guys. Until next time.